All right. We're going to try and stream a little bit tonight, just for a few hours at least. We do have Frostbite in the building also. And he's got something to show off or something. I don't actually remember what it is. But anyways, hello, welcome. And we are almost running. Okay, my stream is up and live. We are here.
Woo!
We are ready. We are ready to get kills and no wins. Only kills, no wins.
All the kills,
Yeah,
no wins.
yeah.
This guy's, every time this guy gets a crown, he's like, "Yeah, I got a crown. We're gonna
I
lose."
got the crown, and
Because
then
he's never gonna get. He's not gonna get this cool emote.
yeah, I got this one. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna have an emote like that once I get my battle pass.
But you don't have this.
Christ, dude. No, but I'm gonna have another one that's gonna work in so many situations. It'll be hilarious.
This happened yesterday. So, web swingers, I was swinging all over the place, got up on the top of this, and I'm like, oh wait, I look at the map and maps coming in on my location. I'm like, I'm up in a tower right now. A fucking light tower. Let's go. Got hair in my mouth. Ring's closing in. He's getting towards me. You can see I have the Spidey gloves in the inventory. I was swinging around, got up there. Somebody was like swinging around the tower over and over and over again. I shot him while he was swinging. I didn't quite get that in the video. That was kind of a fun moment. But then this happened, and this was my last experience on Fortnite. I mean, we were having one hell of a shootout. Like, don't ask me how I don't have a crown. I didn't have the crown, actually. I didn't have it.
Yeah, you didn't have the crown. If you would have
Shit.
had the crown, you would have. Especially if you pulled a victory out of your ass, you would have got that emote.
So
You know.
this is like one of the worst. We'll just yeah. I'm like, okay, I got this. He accidentally fell into the river and everything. This is mine. That shot landed. Second shot landed. Third shot landed.
Headshot.
You're telling me a golden sniper rifle, one of three shots landed.
What? No way. You got robbed.
Look at this. Golden sniper rifle. Boom. Breaks shields? I think I'm done with sniper
Yeah,
rifle.
a headshot will break your shields. Or take you down to like 10 shields.
I think I'm done with sniper rifle though, because the first, like, I landed at least three solid hits on him. That one missed. That one missed. That one landed. Was that? Oh no, that was not my shot. That was his shot that shot off. So I hit him once, but then that second shot, his shields were gone. That second shot. So I must have lost it just by like a millisecond.
Yeah. Woo-hoo! I'll come back to you so you can get it on your screen too. Oh, you're already watching it.
Oh yeah.
You see this shit? And you get to steer it too.
What the fuck? It's
Is
Fortnite, man. They do that all the
somebody shooting at
little
me or is that
details.
you?
Huh? No, that's somebody shooting at you, it must be. Yeah, that's definitely somebody shooting at you.
I lost him.
Ooh. Nice. I just need ammo. Let that fucker fly. Ooh.
I'll poke her out the shell. Grab sniper rifles. Knocked. There you go.
Snowball launcher. Hello. Come on. There it goes. I think that's all of my seasonal ones done now.
What?
Yeah.
Jesus, you're cranking.
Told you, I
Oh!
want Spider-Man. Whoa.
Somebody's going for it.
And building. Trump Tower over here. That's fine. Oh, ooh, you got that Spidey shit. Ow. Blowing myself up. What about me?
Why are you throwing them?
I was trying to goddamn. I was trying to.
Ooh.
Oh, do you need the spidey swinging thing? Oh.
Yeah.
That's fun. It's so fun. Look at this.
Whee!
Yeah.
He's trying to spidey away.
This guy is playing as the Rock. Yep.
Dude's running.
Woo!
Got the guy down on the road.
Kaboosh. Ooh, guess who just got the spidey gloves also? Oh, this guy.
Got him.
I'm up in the way, Spider-Man. I have a Christmas tree. That is a Spider-Man Christmas tree. What you know about it? Whee!
I don't need spidey gloves anymore, so I'll take that blue SMG.
This is so stupid. I love it. This is great.
I mean, they're fun.
I mean, you can hear him coming a mile away, but
yeah,
this just reminds me of fucking Spider-Man Zomniac. I love it.
Hey, do you got a big jug on you? You got half shields.
No, I don't.
Here.
I got a little jug.
Quit, Spider-Man.
Yeah.
What the fuck did you go?
Right behind you.
Alright, I'm gonna throw it up here by the
hey guys. Tree.
There you go. Merry Christmas. Did I see somebody?
Probably, because I've been hearing him shooting.
No, I thought I saw somebody dip around
there
that
we go.
Corner.
I am now drunk Spider-Man at the Christmas party.
Yeah, look, another sniper rifle. Oh! Hello!
I only got one gun. It's got 65, 67. Oh no. You're gonna have to kill him. I just realized I don't have any ammo for my gun. My golden fucking rifle over here. Come on. Come on. He's on this side. He's up top. Right there. God
damn it.
Well, I didn't get a fucking. Oh my god. I still haven't leveled up yet. Wow. I hit the brick wall of leveling up. I got all the challenges
really?
Done.
I know that feeling. I still got my seasonals to do.
There's a reason why you don't see Spider-Man running around. Like, at all. Because nobody's gotten him unlocked yet.
I'm going to get the black. I'm going to get the Llama Commando, dude.
That was actually...
I might do myself... Might piss you off and buy myself enough V-Bucks to get the Marcus skin.
Oh, the Marcus. I mean, as soon as Neo comes out, that's the end-all be-all right there.
No, there's a couple other skins in there that have got my attention right now. So Marcus is kind of like on the back.
I don't really care to spend a whole lot of money in this. That like Neo is like that's 20 years of me wanting another Matrix game. Yep. So it's like if WB gets funding for me buying a fucking Neo skin, even if it is through just in-game V-Buck currency, I don't give a shit. I'm going to pick it up. Like that's the one time where I'm like, okay, I'll break my rule of not buying any. Here. Oh, it comes 800 fucking. Gold off from that? Nice.
I don't know if you can jump in the boat or not.
I need to...
Oops. You weren't trying to get anything, were you?
I see how it is.
It just keeps turning.
Piece of shit.
It.
There we go.
Okay. Can you kill the NPC?
Where is this guy?
Okay, he's down there. He's looting. He's gonna build the loot and heal.
Sorry.
There you go.
I have a gold fucking rifle. Spider-Man. Oh.
Okay, there's the dude right there.
Yep. He's also down. He's very dead.
Where are you about to be?
Oh, for fuck's sake! That should have been dead! How?
I don't think the shotgun should have been able to reach that far.
Like that? No, my rifle should have had him dead before he walked around
shot.
The damn tree.
I'll give you that.
That's a golden rifle, and I'm just getting nothing but fucking heavy hits. So basically what you're telling me is rarity don't mean shit this season. That's what that's telling me. That's both the sniper rifle and the rifle. Rarity don't mean shit. No. No.
Yep.
Nope. No. I'm surprised I haven't been flagged for this yet. Um, So I was trying to get past
Predator getting down with a boombox.
Yeah. This actually kind of works really well because I have fucking like we have Predator dancing on stream with a beatbox, and I'm playing the Ghostbusters.
Mm-hmm.
So on my side, it's just you're jamming out the Ghostbusters right now.
On my side, you're jamming out to my beatbox.
My guest is at their gas station.
There he is, right there in front of us.
Oh. I killed John Wick.
Yeah, get that John Wick.
Ooh, I got a challenge done for that, too. I mean, I got a challenge done for that.
Yeah, gonna fill her back up. Shooting. Coming up behind us.
Yep, I'm shooting at one of them. They're in the ring. They're in the ring. We are in the ring.
Where are they going?
Running up, running up. Oh my god, they gotta build back up. No, 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 no. Guy behind you, guy behind you. There we go. That's. Ooh, getting shot at. Got one down. One inside the garage. Yep. I was hitting them.
Got a pig coming at you.
Yes, sir.
Right there.
One side the building also. Did you get him?
Oh, we got the one outside the building.
There might be someone inside the building then. There's a crown. Oh, there's a crown. Oh my god, there's a crown. Oh my god.
Go ahead. Ooh,
I got the crown. I need to win. They're sliding down. They're coming after you because you ran up there. Why you run up there? Yep, and now...
Fuck, I didn't even have a chance to shoot at him.
Of course not, because you ran up. You have the fucking low ground on him.
Well...
There.
Although it's a tight fit.
I don't want his bolt to be... up. Got one.
Okay, finish him.
And got the other one right down
below.
Yes, I got my ring.
There you go.
I got my crown. There it is. All right. I'm over here thinking of the championship ring. I got my championship ring. Yeah. All right. All kills, no wins. This is nice.
Just
nice.
I'll just sit there and clean up the lovely.
I like how I just called it a championship ring. That was.
Yep.
I got my championship ring.
He got his crown, guys, on stream.
Yeah. Now, let's see here. Okay. We're going to drop this goddamn tree. I'm going to go with something that you can't get. and we're going to go bam like that. There we go.
Yeah, see that? See that? Yep. Yep. I was totally carried.
To carry this guy.
Oh, you get the. Okay, so it doesn't count. I have to actually have one to get.
Yeah.
Another one.
Yeah.
Gotcha. No more shield trims.
I got one coming up too.
Yeah, I'm moving. I'm moving.
There we go. I actually dropped one.
Ring's coming. In the water, fucking trying to get away.
Yeah.
Shark would have probably got him.
Got him. And one more.
Where?
Over there.
All right. Oh. Hey, there's two of them.
Yeah, I like how this goddamn thing ain't... Wow, it just won't let me kill him. I'm telling you. Something with my shit is just like, sometimes I cannot kill him.
Mm-hmm.
It's getting that fucking point again. Like that last time, two of those took me down. I'm hitting that guy. I'm hitting those guys with like three or four of them. What the fuck? Oh, it's because I've been playing this for so much, and then that's what starts happening. You start to notice shit.
Mm-hmm.
It's not that the game's broke. It's the game is always broken. You just didn't notice it before. That's
yeah.
I'm done. Ooh, killed him on a slide.
Nice.
Damn.
Nice.
It's downstairs. They are nowhere near us. Who the fuck is shooting around us? Is that you?
Yep.
Get him?
Not quite. Working on it. Oh, got him. Here they come, behind us.
Damn it, he got me with the damn thing.
Fucking shit me, man. Any luck this is gonna work? Nope.
Nope.
Here you come.
You're getting shot at.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What the f- Okay, it worked. It worked. It worked. I'm dead. God damn it. Jesus.
Nope.
Fucking triple teamed.
Can't fucking shoot each other. Fuck no. Gotta fucking worry about the two hiding behind the fucking rock.
Jeez.
Got my headshots out of the way.
I get it. I'm streaming. But triple teamed? Y'all stream
that
snipers.
Bullshit.
That's it. They're dirty stream snippers.
Well, I rush up on them.
What the fuck was that? Sniper bullet just went sideways.
Getting shot at.
There we go. Let me turn around.
Oh, that was you?
Oh, well, yeah, because I was kind of shooting
okay,
at the guy.
I fucking thought somebody else was shooting at me.
How big of a screen do you have?
Pretty decent. I just saw bullets.
What the
I
fuck?
Didn't realize it was fucking you. Come here.
But the real question is, did you put the lime in the coconut and swirl it? See what you started?
Yeah, I know.
Back up. Oh my god, back up. Don't jump in the middle of them.
I'm down.
Yeah, because you jump in the middle of them. I don't know why you keep doing that.
There you go.
Don't ever jump in the middle of two people shooting at you. You get shot from both sides.
No, they were both on the fucking right side.
Like, I'm watching them, like, split apart, and then you just go right in the middle. I'm just like, oh, no, here we go
again.
Oh, because
they're sitting up there shooting out a sniper rifle. What do you think I'm going to fucking do? Sit down here and get peppered with fucking sniper rifles? I want the commando llama.
Yeah. You know, that's this guy over here. He doesn't even know the lore of the commando llama. So they put a Twitter thing out, and they're, like, artists of everybody, and I think they got paid for it or something like that. So it's literally a community creation. It's like almost like a mod for Fortnite.
You need to get it too, and we need to get Llama in here, and we need to go in as a Llama squad.
You have my stream up right now, right?
Yeah. Oh, I might grab fucking MGS5, just because I haven't beat the damn game, and I have it on PC. I had it on freaking Xbox, PlayStation.
What?
I mean,
oh, Metal Gear Solid.
You said? Yeah, I haven't beat Phantom Pain.
I will admit I haven't even started Phantom Pain because I was going to try and run to the Metal Gear Solid series, and that was like 4 years ago, and still I'm trying to run to
Where
the damn
Metal Gear
Solid. Where
are you starting, though? Are you starting at fucking
from the
MGS,
PS1?
Or are you talking NES?
Well, no, the real start to Metal Gear Solid is PS1. We
yeah,
all know
NES.
No. That's not the real start. No. The real start is when Kojima came on board.
MG and then fucking...
Those are fake Metal Gear Solids. I'm telling you. NES is fake Metal Gear Solid. Metal Gear Solid on PS1 is the real beginning. That's when.
This guy doesn't even fucking... Ooh,
oh, I know. I'm just telling you. You're wrong. I respect your wrong opinion.
Oh, hold on. I'll take that because I gotta get the Stupid fucking trophy. Come here. Let me beat these up real quick.
Telling you, the real start to it was PlayStation 1. Nobody even knows
Metal Gear Solid.
Nobody even knows Metal Gear Solid 1 on the NES. Like, what the hell is that game?
Metal Gear 2, I didn't really... I started playing. I got up to one of the boss fights. I think it was against Fortune. And
no,
I got
sooner or later, I'm going to end up playing Metal Gear Solid on the NES also. I got the controllers for it and everything. Like, it'll happen. It's just...
What? There's no boat over here?
Yes, there is. It's right there.
Oh, what the fuck is
there's
it?
There's something blue over here. What is it? Oh, submachine gun. Nope, assault rifle. But, well, I'll take that, though.
I need a boat.
What?
I need a torpedo boat.
There's a damn boat sitting right here.
That's a canoe. That is a fucking canoe, and you cannot drive it.
Where are you looking?
I don't know. Where the
fuck
are you?
Oh, my God. He has no
idea. What is that blue thing?
He has no idea.
Oh,
right here. Boat.
Oh.
What the hell's so hard about the damn boat?
Take the fucking boat. And
see, I have a purple and gold boat. What are you... Guy, he doesn't know what the hell he's doing at all. Tell me.
Nope, totally not.
He's the first time Fortnite player. You gotta. I'm a GTA.
It's
this.
A green loot shark. Don't worry about it. It's not even worth it.
Woo! Air time. Whoa! Holy shit! Whoa!
Shit!
Okay, I'm not fucking with the sharks anymore.
The fucker launched us across the fucking ocean.
Oops. Hang on to your butt.
Loot shark. It wasn't even worth fucking with. You gotta be at least blue.
I just wanted to run him. Ooh.
Oh, somebody just fucking took a pot shot at us. You're in the water. Turn around, dude. You can hit him with torpedoes. In the
water.
Right,
I have.
Launch at him.
I forgot about that. I have.
They're fucked. Got him. He's gonna keep smacking with the boat. Shark's got him. Nope. Shark didn't get him. I'm reloading.
This guy must be just shitting his pants right now. Got him.
You didn't even have anything worth getting. For the bars.
I want that bars. What?
Alright.
Where's his buddy?
Fuck out. We're getting shot at again.
Where's his buddy?
They're up there. Whoa!
Boink.
In the fucking water, really?
Yeah. The boat just died. The boat died.
You're out of gas.
The boat is dead. There we go. Jump down and shot him in the face. Woo! Only in Fortnite, ladies and gentlemen. Oop, that's not what I want. Nope, that just was.
I'm gonna heal myself real quick because that hurt.
Just sitting on the dock of the bay. Sipping the chills, wasting the way.
Somebody took a bounty. It's probably that beach house right there in the cliff.
Where up the jungle.
Just slide down that damn
There's
hill
somebody coming. Somebody's shooting. Somebody's building.
Yep. Ah, oh, shit. Shotgun. There's another damn another section over there with that beach house. There's a whole nother section.
Boom. Got your ass. That must have been.
Boom goes the dynamite. Right here.
Oh, yeah, absolutely is.
We're gonna fucking third party this shit. Hi!
There's
That's one.
There's part of the teammates down. Oh, you must have gotten the other one.
He's building.
Got him. Nice! Got him. Finally completed the bounty. Got a whole bunch of XP for it. Yeah. All right, you can have that.
Here.
I'm gonna grab all this over here.
Incoming! Whee! Oh no, this is gonna
Spidey!
Suck!
Spidey!
No!
Why is Spidey building? Why is Spidey
he's
building?
He's trying to fucking be a bitch.
Oh god, there's another Spider-Man. And two fucking shotguns. Oh my god. Come on, bitch. There we go. Fuck off.
He's inside the building, Bill.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Well, you know what I need to do?
I'm down. They hit me with that. They came off that fucking hill and fucking hit me and fucking launched me. I tried to grab the fucking zip line.
Somebody is trying to snipe the shit out of me. Yep, they're behind me. Oh no, that's you.
Fucking scooter launched me.
Fuck, I thought that was somebody.
He's way up there in that fucking mountain.
Oh shit, the fucking ring. Oh god. Don't move!
It don't matter, you were fucking hit anyway as soon as he took that rock out.
I swear to god, man.
Oh, dude, check. You need to go back and watch that shit. I'm like, incoming! Motherfuckers hit me with the fucking quad, launch me in the air. I come down, try to grab the zip line, like, and be all fucking slick like, but I smack into the fucking ground. And it fucking just instantly dropped me.
There's a moment.
If I would have caught that zip line like that, dude, that would be like
I'm just gonna say on reference. This is what this would remind me of right now. I'm just imagine a mustache, maybe a vest on that's black and red, and then you're over there just, you know, Timmy Tatman over there. Like, this is
so
what this reminds me
Dr.
of.
Dr. D, and I'm
yep.
fucking.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm fucking the idiot counterpart there.
Yeah.
That bit right there.
One split second off from picking your ass up.
Then he's going to the fail file. The epic fail reel. Incoming! Whoa! Hold up. Dude, Santa Claus is over here throwing presents at me. He's running down the street and somebody else is fucking running after him.
Singing doo wah dee 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 doo. There you go. I'm just over here cleaning up.
I saw somebody running down the road.
Try me.
Yeah, like Santa Claus is riding down the road right now throwing fucking presents and there's a dude over there.
What the fuck? Huh.
Yeah, he's riding on a fucking big ass pickup truck.
I've never seen that before.
Semi truck. And fucking people are sitting there duking it. Yeah, as soon as I fucking landed, I hear. Oh, I'm getting shot at.
Oh, that's the. Yeah. It was in the Spider-Man trailer. That's right.
Woo! I have no bullets.
Ooh, I dropped his ass.
You can have that though.
Okay, dropped one. They got the kill. Dropped another. And shooting at another one.
Yeah, I see. I have no gun.
Okay, now there's another one. Trying to hide in the bush. There's another one back there. Okay, that one's going floating down the river. Okay. I'm gonna pick up your SMG.
One little, two little, three little idiots.
I got 5 kills already. What now?
Jesus Christ.
I told you, I'm Doc, you're Timmy.
Who the fuck feels like it right now?
You play a mobile game in the background playing fucking Fortnite while you're streaming?
Yeah, I was waiting for you to get back, so I started playing.
Oh my god. You don't play a mobile game while you're streaming. It's just terrible stream etiquette. Or did you stop your stream?
No, my stream's still going.
What the hell are you doing without your fucking chat up, fool? God, terrible. Amateur streamer.
Huh? My fucking stream is up.
Amateur hour of the amateur streamers.
I'm sorry, it's fucking Clan War time.
What? Who gives a fuck about the mobile game? God damn. Especially when you're streaming. Holy shit. This guy's like, oh, I'm gonna make affiliate. This shit. Shot at.
You
have
to heal yourself.
Getting shot at. There he is. Okay, dropped one.
I'm coming.
Okay. That Spider-Man or is that fucking dead? Oh no, that's the oh shit, that's actually really cool. That's the Spider-Man fucking futuristic Spider-Man one. I can't remember what the hell it's called now. That's actually pretty awesome. Shot the shit out of him too.
I hear a Spider-Man. Here he comes. Oh, shotgun to the face.
Oh, she had another crown too. Shit.
Awesome.
We both are going to be crowned up.
We're both going to lose. What the fuck was that noise? I mean, you didn't hear that.
Santa Claus. A float or something. Macy Day parade going on. What the fuck? No, Santa, you're going into the... Oh, God, I gotta investigate. No, Santa Claus, you went into the fucking ring. Santa! Santa! Yep, this feels like every Christmas growing up, Santa Claus just goes down the road, doesn't stop by.
All right,
and say,
well, I'm following the river.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, I was having a flashback to my childhood right there for a second. I would be the ass kicker of all ass kickers.
You third party him? Right there.
Nice. One more up, yeah, because they were running up behind third party.
Yep, they're probably gonna run for that loot. Oh!
Careful.
Shit, reloading!
I'm hitting. There you go. There you go! Told you, maybe 10 kills this round. What, 9?
Oops.
That's me.
Not what I meant to use.
Yeah, that's me.
No. I went to fucking use the damn.
He just doesn't want me as a teammate anymore. You see this? So I got video. Got the video of it. He's just like, fuck you. I don't like you anymore, Wolf. You're an asshole.
Yep.
Call me Timmy the Tap Man stuff.
Oh!
Got him. Saving your ass still. Every time. Fucking gold names up on that leaderboard. See this? Crowned up. Top 10, and there's a bounty. Ooh.
Bounty on my fucking nugget.
Yep, and...
Asshole's building. Alright, it's okay. You build. I'm gonna come up fucking behind you.
I don't know how they just downed me. I have no idea. What the fuck, man? Somehow they just downed the shit out of me. I am dumbfounded on that one.
Fucker!
Run back. Yeah. You should.
I was trying to fucking. Should have ducked. I fucking jumped down on them. They're like, I got a shotgun. Fuck you.
Something was weird with that one. I shot the shit out. I'm telling you, something. I wonder if they're starting to cheat again. I wonder if they're starting to hack. There, fuck off with your. Fucking hell, man. Fuck you, bitch. Nope, and then I'm getting fucking third party again. Slid into cover. There, bitch. Try me.
Got one more behind us.
Let's fucking go.
Got one shooting at me.
I need to reload.
I was running for another dude.
I need to get my fucking shields up.
You jumped into a snowman.
Oops.
I see him.
Oh my God. No health. Nice.
There we go. Squad down.
Like two teams right there fucking shooting back and forth. Oh, I see a bird.
Pig.
Where's my boat horn? Brrr, come and get me. Brrr.
Right? Just go find a semi. Oh. There was... One down by there.
I hear Spidey.
Yep. I see him. He's in the river. He's building his ass off.
I love how they can just hit you with like two shots and fucking cut right through your fucking health and your shields. I love that shit. I can't even shoot my gun. I'm done. I'm not doing three rounds. Never mind. It's got to be people with shitty connections on here. Anonymous. Hacking ass motherfuckers.
Fuck, did I just get hung up on?
Yeah, I'm done tonight. This next guy's going to kill you. Yep. I'm telling
you. Just about to throw the fucking chug, too.
I'm telling you, he's got... I'm reporting his ass. Like, I'm actually reporting his ass. Fuck him. I definitely still want to do one on, like, voice actors versus character writing. I really want to do that one because we both have opinions on, like, whether or not it's...
Mm-hmm.
Like, okay, Fortnite is actually a great example of this, which we're just going to give you a teaser right here. So, you really like Predator... You think Predator's cool.
Mm-hmm.
There's no voiceover for Predator. He doesn't say anything. He doesn't do anything other than just he's Predator.
Well, he doesn't really fucking say much in the movies either.
So is it the character or is it the character writing that makes him really cool?
It's definitely the character.
I mean the lore of it kind of helps too, but it is like a lot of the character. But then you have something like if it wasn't for the writing of like Spider-Man, Spider-Man wouldn't be, like, if it wasn't for Peter Parker and his alter ego Spider-Man and all that stuff, like, who gives a fuck, you know? So then, is it the actor who's playing Spider-Man, or is it the writing that makes Spider-Man really cool?
I mean, we've had three different fucking Spider-Mans now. What does that tell you?
It's like, shit. Some people like Tobey Maguire, some people like Tom Holland. It's still Spider-Man. It's the same character, but two different people, you know, it's two different writing, two different people portraying the character. I mean, where that thought stems from, though, is multiple voice actors playing multiple characters, and then you just end up, like, levitating. Like, Troy Baker is in this game. He's in 10 of it. He's Joel. He's Jonesy in Fortnite. He's freaking Booker in Bioshock. He's, goddamn, he was the main villain in Medium. All totally different roles. People like all those characters for the most part. And it's just like, well, but then you have somebody like Snow in Final Fantasy, and a lot of people can't stand Snow.
Yeah.
It's still Troy Baker, though. So is it Troy's, like, role, or is it the writing of Snow? And it's really hard to, like, figure out.
I don't really remember much of 10, to tell you the truth. 10 wasn't really big with
13.
Me. 13, excuse me. 10 wasn't really big on me either.
Then on the flip side
except
of that, too.
Like the ending. The only part that really got me with 10 was that final boss music.
So here's the other flip side
it's
of
like
13.
You got all this, like the whole melodic orchestra shit going right. Through all the Final Fantasy games, and then it's just like, you know, you got that fucking heavy metal shit going on. It's just like, whoa!
I mean, if this it's implemented the right way. But then the other one, too. So Ali Hillis is both Lightning and Liara Tassoni. And if you think about it, everybody, you know, like the consensus is everybody hates Final Fantasy 13, but then everybody likes Lightning. So is it the character or is Ali doing a really good job of making the character likable? Again,
true.
Like it's like, because everybody likes Leona.
Everybody likes Leona. Just look at Lightning's ass. Get it over with.
I mean, I think
everybody likes 7 remake just because Tifa's got jiggle physics.
I mean, Liara, literally, you have a blue alien fucking bedroom scene with Liara. So, so is it the voice actor or is it the writing? It's like I said, this is like a great topic to deep dive into. So I don't know. Sooner or later, we'll probably do like an hour podcast, just deep diving it and get off track, off topic, and then try and swerve back into topic. It'll be a great time. Anyways, so that'll be coming in the very near future. But yeah, I gotta get going. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for stopping by. As always, I will see you next time. We'll be doing some storyline stuff very soon. Don't worry about it. But maybe Monday. Monday, we'll probably start up the like Horizon Zero Dawn stuff. Hopefully. If all goes well. Anyways.